In other news tonight, a man is dead after a UTV rolled over in Trempealeau County. According to the sheriff's office, crews were dispatched to Francis Lane in the town of Ettrick just before 6:30 last night. At the scene, they found an elderly man pinned under a UTV and unresponsive. He died at the scene. Deputies believe the UTV overturned while he was driving through a field on the property.